The lens you will have implanted is called a toric lens. This IOL is designed to correct the blurry or distorted vision caused by your astigmatism.